The American cockroach, Periplaneta americana, is the largest and one of the most resilient cockroach species commonly encountered in the United States. Despite its name, this species is not native to North America. Genetic and historical evidence suggests it originated in tropical Africa and spread globally through trade routes centuries ago. Today, it thrives in warm, humid environments and is especially common in urban infrastructure such as sewers, basements, boiler rooms, and food storage facilities. Adult American cockroaches typically measure 1.4 to 2.1 inches in length, with a wingspan reaching 3.5 to 4 inches. They weigh approximately 0.03 ounces and possess a flattened, oval-shaped body that allows them to squeeze through cracks as small as 1/8 of an inch. Their reddish-brown coloration, combined with a yellowish margin behind the head, provides effective camouflage in dark, cluttered environments. This species has fully developed wings and is capable of flight, although it rarely flies long distances. Flight is usually triggered by high temperatures above 85 degrees Fahrenheit or when disturbed. When airborne, the American cockroach relies more on gliding than powered flight, using air currents to extend movement across rooms or open spaces. The sensory system of the American cockroach is highly advanced. Its long antennae contain thousands of chemoreceptors, capable of detecting food odors, pheromones, and environmental chemicals from considerable distances. Compound eyes allow motion detection in low-light conditions, while specialized mechanoreceptors on the legs sense vibrations, enabling rapid escape responses. Reaction times can be as fast as 0.04 seconds, making them extremely difficult to capture. American cockroaches are omnivorous scavengers with a highly flexible diet. They consume decaying organic matter, starches, sugars, grease, paper products, hair, leather, dead insects, and even soap residues. Their mandibles are strong enough to chew through cardboard and thin plastic. Inside their digestive system, symbiotic bacteria assist in breaking down complex carbohydrates, allowing efficient nutrient extraction from low-quality food sources. The life cycle includes three stages: egg, nymph, and adult. Females produce egg cases known as oothecae, each containing 14 to 16 eggs. An adult female can produce up to 90 oothecae during her lifetime. Oothecae are deposited in hidden, protected locations near food and moisture sources. Eggs hatch within 6 to 8 weeks, releasing nymphs that resemble smaller wingless adults. Nymphal development is slow compared to other cockroach species. American cockroaches undergo 10 to 13 molts and may take 6 months to over a year to reach adulthood, depending on temperature and food availability. Adults can live up to 2 years, an unusually long lifespan for an insect, contributing to their persistence in infested environments. Moisture is critical to their survival. American cockroaches can live for up to 1 month without food, but only about 1 week without water. For this reason, they are strongly associated with plumbing systems, drains, and condensation-prone areas. Optimal activity occurs at temperatures between 75 degrees Celsius and 95 degrees Celsius with high humidity levels. One lesser-known adaptation is their ability to regulate oxygen intake through spiracles, allowing them to survive short periods of oxygen deprivation. This contributes to their resistance to drowning and some chemical control methods. They can also tolerate significant levels of radiation compared to mammals, although extreme exposure is still lethal. American cockroaches communicate using chemical signals. Aggregation pheromones encourage group living in sheltered areas, which helps conserve moisture and enhances mating opportunities. While they are not eusocial insects, their loose group behavior increases survival efficiency in harsh environments. From a public health perspective, American cockroaches are significant mechanical vectors of pathogens. They can carry bacteria such as Salmonella, E. coli, and Staphylococcus on their body surfaces after traveling through sewage and waste. Their shed skins, feces, and saliva contain allergenic proteins that can trigger asthma and allergic reactions, particularly in children. Despite their reputation, American cockroaches play ecological roles in natural environments by breaking down decaying plant material and recycling nutrients. However, in urban settings, their adaptability and reproductive capacity make them one of the most challenging insect pests to control. the American cockroach stands as a powerful example of evolutionary resilience. Its survival strategies, ranging from sensory precision and dietary flexibility to extended lifespan and environmental tolerance, demonstrate how an insect can successfully exploit human-made environments on a global scale.